Hello, what's up guys? In this video, I'll show you how to see a public transit on your Google Map. Just simply open up your Google Map and here you can see the little box on the top right side. Just tap on that and here you can see the map type, map details, and you can see the other options as well. So as we are going to see the public transit, just simply need to tap on that public transit. So if you tap on that now, here you'll be able to see all the public transits out there. Now you can see these are all the public transit. So if you are looking for any public transit, here are all the icons you can see, right? So you will be able to, in this way you will be able to see all the public transit on the Google Map. So I hope you guys understand how you can do this. If you still have any kind of question regarding this video, feel free to ask in the comment section below. I will see you in the next video. Until then, stay tuned.